It seems like the government is recalling something from the grocery store shelves every other week.
And last year alone, 3,000 people died after they got sick from a foodborne illness, including one in Sacramento County. KCRA3's Mae Fasaya has looked now what's being done to fix the problem. Good morning.
Good morning, Deirdre and Tail. Yeah, the U.S. is believed to have the safest food in the world, yet last year, nearly 3,000 Americans got sick from tainted food and 48 million got sick from it. An investigation done by Bloomberg Markets reveals the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the agency responsible for food safety, actually inspects only 6% of food facilities in this country. Most food safety inspections are done by private companies, but Bloomberg's investigations find the companies fail to stop illnesses and deaths. Their checks reveal that the food is okay. Yet the U.S. had 37 recalls of fruits and vegetables in 2011. That's up from just two in 2005.
It was terrifying, not knowing, not being able to do anything, just holding her in my arms when she was had a fever. She wouldn't move, she wouldn't eat, and it's something no parent should have to go through.
My father didn't have to die, and I love my dad still, and I miss him, and I just don't understand why he had to die.
Some of the recent food recalls include peanut butter, turkey, and cantaloupe. And some of the sicknesses reported include salmonella poisoning and listeria. Right now, the FDA has no rules for how often food producers must inspect their food. Reporting live in Sacramento, Mae Fasaya, KCRA 3 reports.